I took the chains on my mind and I broke free. I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. As a young kid coming up, serving dope fiends, crazy how this shit be. Who thought it'd be me? Yeah, me and that made a million out the streets. I got known in my neighborhood for hustling all the white, shooting guns on sight, just trying to protect my life. Why niggas is hating heavy, 4-5 and then stop a Chevy. Call mama, is dinner ready? Nope, cause she's a workaholic. I think that's where I get all of my hustle ethic from. Have you ever sold so much dope that your feet is numb? Cops hit the block heavy with no time to run. Thank God you took the blunder when you got no gun. Either you selling dope heavy or you own one. Hustle hard to this day to take care of my daughter and son. Smoke heavy prick when I'm older, no cancer in my lung. DVS in my wrist and neck, you can mix it up with the sun. What you know about getting inside the club and you the snack in your gut? I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. Bitch, I'm still on this then 20 years later. I done got new friends because the old ones was haters. All I knew was push and grind like a skater. Grew up in the swamp, so I wrestled with the gators. I looked up to the older ones, now they looking up to me. Quit buying zips, nigga, when you gon' get a key? I was young when my mama told me ain't nothing free. I was always watching for the decoys, even when I went to deep. OG said, boy, you a fool, one day you'll be something. I was in the 5th grade, teacher said I'd be nothing. I really didn't like school, 6th grade, I was hustling. My mama bought me a fake rope chain, that's what kicked off the dope game. I used to wear it in the mirror and act like I was rich. Put my hat to the side, I was talking that shit. Meanwhile, Storm and Norman had the biz with the kids. See my first million at the boy, and I knew it was I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I was in my mama kitchen cooking up the raw. I can never ever tell you what I saw. I was a young adolescent when I broke the law. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free. I took the chains off my mind and I broke free.